Hi guys, welcome back with me, Ciao Ciao 2025. This time we're going to learn about how to continue training after we train models. So go to train, and here you need to know or remember the name of your current model. I'm going to continue with Yusuke Kitagawa here. The name of the model is Yusuke Kitagawa, and setting up this like the usual, and then you need to increase the epoch. Last time we trained until 20, we could increase it like 200 or even 600. Make sure you have set frequency, like I put in 10 here, and then simply click train models. Okay, and it's gonna process it. And don't worry if you somehow turn off the training. Even though it's not reached the 600 models, it's going to continue again from the last set frequency. So we're going to do this. I'm going to train the models here. It's going to be processing. It read the last thing. I'm going to continue the models. It's going to take a while before it started. It's already epoch 75, so don't worry. Let's checkpoint of 75 last time I did this. So yeah, we're going to skip it and meet you at least at the 85. Okay guys, this is almost 22 hours after the last time we played this. Yeah, we reached 482 epochs. I don't think I could wait anymore. So yeah, we're going to end to 480 epoch, because I save every 10. So if you feel tired, you just want to stop it, just close this thing. Just close this. We're going to restart the Mangio. Okay guys, already restart the Mangio. Press it out. First you need to refresh this. And then we're going to search the new one. It create all the epoch again. You could delete until the last one if you want. We have this, and we're going to use our sound sample that is this.
Hello guys, welcome back to Milo Church 2025. In last learning Excel, today we're going to learn about sparkline.
Okay, that's what we're going to use. So it's gonna take a while because it's loading. Oh, it's already finished, sorry.
Okay. Hey guys, welcome back to Mangio RVC 2025. In last learning Excel, today we're going to learn about sparkline. Sparkline is some kind of graph, but instead of making like its own graph square, it put the graph in a cell. So, for example, let's see here. Solid insert, and this is the sparkline that we're talking about.
Okay.
You can make like line, column, and min and losses. Line is sparkline for column to the right.
Okay, I'm trying messing around.
In last learning Excel, today we're going to learn about sparkline. Sparkline is some kind of graph, but instead of making like its own graph square, it put the graph in a cell. So. For example, let's see here.
Okay.
Solid insert. And
it's more like Yosuke now, but it's still way unperfect.
Like
maybe 600 will do, but I don't know. I'm already pretty tired to wait for it.
Right.
Okay, I tried to use this thing, Office Text to Speed, to convert.
My persona has gained new power.
Add voice to.
My persona has gained new power.
My models.
What a coincidence. I hope it doesn't rain.
And the result is not, still not really good, because, you know, the models usually like 600 epochs or more. Because your data is not that long either, but it is what it is. I guess it's okay. It's starting to look like user.
My persona has gained new power. What a coincidence. I hope it doesn't rain.
Yeah, it's more like Yusuke now than my voice or other voices. But it's still way, like, 100 epochs to go maybe. Anyway guys, I'm not gonna use this video to train 100 more epochs, but you know, it is what it is. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and comment, and see you in the next episode. Have a nice day.